अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 3, हाउ आर यू? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट योर होम्स. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन योर ऑनलाइन सोशल स्टडीज क्लास. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर रिवीजन अगेन एंड द टॉपिक टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज इज कम्युनिटीज. लेट्स ओपन योर बुक पेज नंबर 48. Here on the book page number 48, the lesson is given communities. Dear students, what is a community? What is a community? A community is a group of people living in a particular place. Community वो होती है जहाँ बहुत से लोग मिलकर एक मुख्तसिस जगह पर रहते हैं. Okay? A community is a group of people living in a particular place. A neighborhood, a town, city, and a country can be called a community. Okay, we can call a town a community. A city may be a community. A country can be called a community. Okay, a very large community is called a city. A city is a planned area or settlement. People live in houses or apartments in a city. They work in office buildings and commercial areas. Okay? A city is a very large and populous community. Okay? With many facilities of all the things we need in our life. A city has many shops, markets, hospitals, parks, schools, colleges, and universities. Services such as schools, hospital, markets, fire stations, and others are provided in a city. It has a railway station and airports. Outside the city, there are factories and industries. Factories or industries hamesha outside the city hi hote hain. A town is also a community. Dear students, a town is also a community. It is smaller than a city. Okay, there is more open space. Some houses are large and some are small. It has one central market and a business center. Okay, a town is also a community. A town is also a populous group of people. A town is also a populous community and it is smaller than a city. Okay. Now it's turned to village. A village is a smaller community. People live in small houses or mud houses. Many villages have large open spaces around them. These spaces are used for farming. Okay. Okay, dear students, a village is a smaller community. People rarely or mostly live in mud houses, and villages have very large open spaces which are used for farming by the people. Okay, dear students, today you have to read out the lesson number 13, book page number 48 very carefully, and you have to memorize the answer questions of lesson number 13 from your fair copy. Question number 1, what is community? Question number 2, how do you define a city? And the question number 3, what do you understand by village? Okay, we will meet in our next video. Till then, take care. Allah Hafiz.